This is the biggest moment in my life, and it's very nerve-wracking. I chose her bedroom to ask her to marry her there because, to me, our love is simple, and I don't want, like, all the distractions and everything crazy going around. I just want it to be in her home, quiet and perfect.
Moment that every girl has dreamed of their entire life.
You're crazy.
Will you marry me?
Oh my God, yes. Oh my God, I'm like shaking.
I'm honestly speechless. It's so beautiful and it's so sweet, and I just know Kris is so nervous.
Oh my God. Oh my God, this is so crazy.
It's so perfect.
You're perfect.
Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Oh my God, we're engaged.
I'm shocked right now.
We're engaged!
Enjoy.
I know you're doing her makeup, but I was asked to come over here and bring you a gift from your groom.
Oh my gosh. Oh my God. This is so insane.
How pretty. I saw it last night.
Well, I already saw it too.
Kris surprised Kim with a beautiful diamond bracelet. She normally picks out every gift that everyone gives her, so she was definitely surprised, and I know she loves it.
Oh, yeah, look what Kris just sent over as a gift.
Oh my goodness.
I absolutely love the gift that Kris gave me. It's the knot, and it has two dangling K's. It is just so beautiful, and it's so thoughtful.
To die for.
So bad.
Okay, I gotta rush. Ready.
Do it.
Oh my God, look at all those helicopters.
It's okay.
I walk up first and all eyes are on me. I'm excited, but I'm so nervous at the same time. I mean, this is the moment that you think about your whole life, and I'm actually in this moment. This is about to happen.
Oh my God, I'm gonna have a breakdown.
I can't believe it's here. It's my daughter's wedding day. There's no better feeling in the world. It's like you wanna just freeze this moment in time so that it lasts forever.
You look good.
You look great.
This is exactly how I would picture Kim's wedding to be. Elegant, glamorous, very Zsa Zsa. This is like her fairy tale wedding.
You look beautiful, Khloé.
Here, Mace. Oh. Yes? Okay, bring that to Mom. Get him, buddy.
Look at Mason.
Look at Mason. He's running.
Okay, hold my hand, baby. Okay. Ooh, oh my God. Okay, come here. Thank you.
Don't steal my show, little man.
Josie.
she's walking down the aisle.
You may be seated. On behalf of Kim and Kris and their respective families, I want to welcome you to the celebration of marriage. Who gives Kim to be married to Kris?
My wife, Kris, and I do.
Thank you.
Love you. Good luck. I'm going to go this way.
Kris, Kim, it's time now for you to share your vows with each other. Kris, repeat after me. Kim, I love you.
Kim, I love you.
And take you to be my wedded wife.
And take you to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Kim, repeat after me. Kris, I love you.
Kris, I love you.
And take you to be my wedded husband.
And take you to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Kris, repeat after me. Kim, as a symbol of my love for you.
Kim, as a symbol of my love for you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Kim, repeat after me. Kris, as a symbol of my love for you.
Kris, as a symbol of my love for you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Kim, this giddy and happy, it's like the cutest thing ever. Seeing this really makes me feel so much better. If this is what Kris does for her, oh my God, I'm all for it.
In accord with the laws of the state of California, I pronounce you husband and wife. Kris, you may kiss your bride. Friends and family, it is a delight to present for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Kris Humphries.
My baby's married. This is what life is all about.
I really do see Kim and Kris and the love that they have, and I do wish them all the happiness and laughter in the world.
Baby, you're my wife.
How weird is that?
Now you're stuck with me forever.
Perfect.
I think I've found a woman that I'm compatible with.
Well, so what does this mean?
That I want to hang out forever. I want to get married right now.
You would marry me?
I would do it right now. We met on the 27th.
Mm-hmm.
Your birthday is on the 27th. So we should get married on the 27th.
You want to get married on my birthday?
This month.
September 27th.
September 27th.
I just cannot see the rest of my life without Lamar. The 27th is perfect. Our wedding has to be on the 27th.
Your favorite number is 7?
Yes.
And then there's two of us, so it's 2-7.
There's two of us.
I am in such a daze. My heart is racing so fast. I'm so nervous. Seeing it all come to life is so amazing. The 10-piece orchestra, the flowers, everything.
Wow. It's happening in moments. We're all gonna walk down the aisle, and I haven't had a lot of time to digest the whole significance of this moment.
It's just so surreal. I'm a family friend, like Khloé, their house, and it looks so gorgeous.
Yeah, you can move it in more if you want. All the way to the wall. No, that way. Yep.
Do you have a car in the front of the house?
Down.
You gotta move them.
You gotta be gone. Thank you, guys.
Bales are so ugly.
Khloé, no, it's not. Mom!
Look, I look like I'm going to go bee hunting.
Bee hunting? What are you talking about?
That's
what
bales are.
Don't wear the veil.
No, Khloé, that looks so pretty.
How are you guys doing?
Good, how are you doing?
I have a little anxiety.
Don't worry, don't worry.
I need a
calm
mirror.
Down, calm down. You look gorgeous.
Right,
you're dressed
right foot first.
Stunning.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. You're getting married.
I'm
standing in the guest house and I see my sisters and everyone walking out one by one. I'm like losing each one. I'm like, okay, we're getting a little bit closer and a little bit closer. I'm just getting more and more anxious. I'm about to walk down the aisle and my heart is racing. The last 3 weeks have gone by so fast. I mean, now I'm getting married. I just can't believe I'm actually doing this.
It's a joy to welcome each of you to this sacred and joyful occasion as we celebrate the union of Khloé and Lamar. And it's now my privilege to ask, who gives this woman to be married to this man?
My wife, Kris, and I, we do.
Bruce must be so proud and excited. He has looked forward to this moment for many, many years. Oh, delicious.
I've had the privilege of getting to know both of you a bit, and I know the hope that you have for a joy-filled journey through life as husband and wife.
For me to see my sister so happy and, like, finally she found someone, I definitely think that this will last.
So, Khloé, if you'll place your ring for Lamar on his finger, and as you do, repeat after me. I, Khloé. Give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
As a promise and symbol.
As a promise and symbol.
Of my heart and my faithfulness.
Of my heart and my faithfulness.
My love and commitment to you.
My love and commitment to you.
When I'm angry, I'll seek to be kind.
When angry, I will seek to be kind.
When we speak, I will be truthful.
When I speak, I will be truthful.
And each day of my life.
And each day of my life.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
Because of your desire to build a marriage for the ages, because of the rings you have given, from this day forward, you are husband and wife.
Is full of people that love and adore Khloé and Lamar. I love you so much, and I'm so happy for you guys, and you deserve it. Daddy would be very proud of you.
Love to make selfie books for Kanye, and for his birthday I made him a selfie book and he loved it. So for our wedding I made him a new one. I hope he likes it.
F France.
I like Italy better too so far.
Like, it's just, first of all, the food. I'm like, this just couldn't be any prettier. I do love Paris, but this is where I want to move.
Yeah, it's incredible.
We have to be out of here at a certain time.
It's definitely stressful. The ceremony is supposed to start. We have 30 minutes to get ready, and we just have still so much more to do. The guys aren't even there yet. Khloé is sleeping while they're doing her makeup.
Hey, girl.
Hi. Wait, have you started your makeup?
No, I'm gonna start now. We have 30 minutes to be ready.
Oh my God. It's gonna take you more than 30 minutes to do your makeup.
We cannot leave later than 30 minutes, and I'm not missing my wedding.
double?
Yeah,
for
I told them tiny.
I mean, if you could make it smaller, if we have time, I'd like them both smaller.
Okay,
I like
we'll
really
have small.
Do you think Kim is nervous?
I don't know.
Would you be nervous?
No, I think I'd be more excited than nervous if it was the right person.
I guess.
I'd be nervous if I didn't know, if it wasn't sure.
That's a lot of pressure on you and everybody watching you.
Yeah.
That's one of the reasons I think me and Courtney don't get married. It's just too much. It's just all this.
Too many people all trying to help. Like, I'll grab it, and I, like, leave my on. I'm always like,
yeah,
leave
yeah.
Do you know how much drama I've been through over the last month about my hair, ponytail, no ponytail? I mean, the list is going on and on and on. Let's be honest, it is Kim's day, you know? Let her pick the guy who's gonna do the ponytail, the hair and makeup guy, everything. We want the pictures to be perfect.
Kim looks like one of those guys, Marie Antoinette.
I like
it. Not to be crazy,
let me get rid of
the
part
look a little bit too much to hear.
This could be you, Scott.
No, thanks.
Kylie, let me see. Kendall, are you dressed?
Should I take something long day with
Kylie's hair is still blue, and she promised me she would put extensions in to cover it. It's just not worth the battle, and I'm just gonna let it go, and she has blue hair at my wedding.
I think we take this out, and we do it more down behind the ears, like all of it.
It's time to walk down the aisle. I can't keep people waiting. It's taking forever to put this veil on. It's so heavy.
The veil is so heavy, it's gonna smash it around her face. It's gonna do different things.
Yeah.
I love this long, huge veil, but it's the only thing that would make me trip and fall right on my face. And it makes me so nervous.
Are we ready?
So, I don't know if I can wear it.
We gotta go.
The nerves are setting in. In a couple minutes, I'm gonna be walking down the aisle. For the months and months of prep that we have spent getting this whole day together, I can't believe that it's almost here.
Oh my God.
It's crazy that, you know, Kanye and I have been so close for so many years. I finally feel like, you know, I'm marrying my best friend.
'Cause baby, you're awesome. Don't let nobody bring you down. You're so awesome.
I'm so just thankful to have him in my life, and I just can't believe this moment's here.
I gotta move, I gotta dance, I gotta live, I gotta love, I gotta hope, I gotta chance. Don't let nobody bring you down. You're so awesome. You're so out the park. You're so after dark.